हेलो एंड वेलकम टू माय यूट्यूब चैनल फ्रेंड्स, इफ़ यू हैव नॉट सब्सक्राइब माय यूट्यूब चैनल येट, डू सब्सक्राइब इट टुडे एंड प्रेस द बेल आइकॉन टू रिसीव नोटिफिकेशन अबाउट माय न्यू वीडियोस। इन दिस वीडियो वी विल सी हाउ टू फिक्स इफ़ यू कांट डिसेबल ऑटो लॉगिन इन विंडोज 10। सो बेसिकली वी शेयर्ड यू द वीडियो शोन इन दिस कार्ड टू इनेबल ऑटो लॉगिन इन योर विंडोज 10 एंड डेट इन्वॉल्व्स अनचेकिंग दिस यूजर्स मस्ट enter a username and password to use this computer option. But when you want to disable auto login, and then you have to check this option so that you can enter username and password to log in to your account. And even after having this option checked in, sometimes Windows may automatically logged you in. So how to fix it, we will see in this video. First, I will quickly reproduce that problem on my system and then I will share you the solution in this video. So as I have restarted the system, you can see that Windows has automatically logged in despite that option was checked and I should be asked for password and username, but Windows automatically logged me in. So here is the solution to fix this problem. We will first open Registry Editor by running regedit command. In the registry editor window, we will go to hkey local machine, software, Microsoft, Windows NT, current version, and finally winlogon. In the right pane of winlogon registry key, you will find auto admin logon named registry string, which must be having its value data set to 1 and which is the root cause here. All you need to do is change the value data to 0 and click OK. So the value data has been set to 0. Now if you restart the system, you will get this problem resolved. So I will quickly restart the system and check if Windows asks me for username and password, and as you can see that it now asks me for the password for login. So the automatic logon has been disabled completely. Thanks for watching this video. I hope you found it helpful. Do like it, share it, and don't forget to subscribe to my YouTube channel for more videos.